How long do we have to wait?
It's an age-old quandary in battle. How'd you close the distance to your enemy? Well, the Numenoreans, true to form, solved this problem with a novel approach. Instead of making your way to your opponent, bring him to you, and then smack him. Goes without saying.
These Numenoreans were either brilliant or diabolical. And actually, it needn't be one or the other.
I don't know why we ever hired mercenaries to take care of the bandits.
Overlord's got no self-respect, that's why.
I like gold.
The Numenoreans possessed wisdom far superior to any we have today. Shame that, in the end, it wasn't enough to save them. But it does fascinate me how they created a device to aid in climbing, and later upgraded it to knock loads of people down. If it were me, I'd have done it the other way round.
This should prove useful. Or it could be broken and worthless. I suppose I'd have no way of knowing.
Maybe I should have put the workbench on the other side of the camp. View's better that way. Well, maybe that'd be distracting. Told you where to look, didn't I? That's sure to get you in and out of trouble. That Sarkar ever finds me up here, he'll pitch me over the side.